There's a story about Rodin doing a sculpture. He wanted to know what people thought, so he asked an apprentice, what do you think about this? And the apprentice went on and on about the hands on the sculpture. Oh my God, they're so beautiful. They're like, they're alive. Went on and on about it. So he cut the hands off the sculpture because it was distracting from the rest of the sculpture. Almost no artists do that, and that's editing.